crore 19 lakh. The health ministry confirmed that so far over 4 crore 58 lakh doses of the vaccine have been given to people in the age group of 18 to 44 years. Nearly 14 lakh beneficiaries in this age group received the first jabs yesterday, whereas nearly 60,000 others were given the second dose. The ministry said more than 10 lakh beneficiaries in the age group of 18 to 44 years have already received the first dose of COVID vaccine in the states of Bihar, Jharkhand, Delhi, Gujarat, Haryana, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Telangana, Uttar Pradesh, Odisha and West Bengal. So far, over 21 in the country have received the first dose of the COVID vaccine, whereas nearly 5 crore have been fully vaccinated with both the required doses. Chairman of India's COVID-19 Working Group of the National Technical Advisory Group on Immunization, NTAGI, Dr. N.K. Arora, has said that the decision to increase gap between Covishield doses is based on scientific evidence. In an interview with DD News, Dr. Arora informed that none of the NTAGI members dissented regarding the decision. He explained that the decision to increase the gap between two Covishield doses from 4 to 6 weeks to 12 to 16 weeks lay in the fundamental scientific reason regarding behavior of adenovector vaccines. The NTAGI chairman said that in the last week of April this year, United Kingdom's Public Health England released data which showed that vaccine efficacy varied between 65 to 88% when dosage interval is 12 weeks. He said based on the scientific evidence which showed increased efficacy of adenovector vaccines with increased dosage duration, the decision was taken on the 13th of May in the country to increase the gap between two doses of Covishield vaccine.